Good morning, guys! So, it's a Saturday and today I'll be going to Mega Mall later. Pero before that, kailangan kong dumaan dun sa event ng The Cream Factory and titingnan natin kung makaka-attend ako dun sa meet and greet ni Bretman, because probably not dahil mukhang marami nga attend because it's Bretman Rock. And then, basta, tatry ko talagang kumuha ng clips kahit dun lang sa labas kung di ako makapasok sa loob. Note kaming movie and then I'm going to our friend's house later. So, I'm going to bring you with me today. These are the things that I'll be bringing and pasensya na kayo si Lili yung nangungulit. And this is my Chanel small flap. I'm going to bring my favorite Tony Moly lip tint, Burt's Bees lip gloss kasi medyo drying tong Tony Moly lip tint. Wait lang, Lili. Extra battery, cards, bills, gum, my glasses, sa makeup stuff. Kasi spa, baka mamaya kailangan ko mag-retouch or whatever. And then, ito yung bagong bili ko na tripod or monopod. Pareho siyang tripod and monopod. Sorry naman. So, this is my outfit for today, guys. I'm wearing my hair straight. And then, I have this tank top from, I think, Aeropostale ko to binili with my black kami sa loob. Shorts from Forever 21. And then, for my shoes, I'm wearing my Givenchy Bambi shoes. And then, yung aking Chanel flap. And then, my Celine sunglasses. Rolex watch, pearl stud earrings. Yun lang. Pagpasensyahan nyo na yung aking background sa likod dahil ako ay nagdi-distash. If you've seen my Instagram post, you will know. So ayan, I already got out of the house, guys. 8:44 on my phone and 8:46, 8:47 on my car. Kayo ba sila na oras? Pero I'm going to Jelly's house para may kasama ako. Seriously. Hopefully I'm not late kasi halos lahat naman na events na na-attendan ko. Well, hindi pa naman ganun karami kasi hindi naman ako ganun na i-invite pa sa events dahil bago lang ako. Ano pa lang ako, guys? 7 months. So, hindi pa ako ganun na i-invite sa events. And when I do, halos lahat na events na na-attendan ko, late siya. Mga 30 minutes to an hour late.
It's really, really good and it's really the real thing.
We just got out of the event okay event. We got to experience hand and foot scrub. Sa akin hand, kay Jeloy foot. Pwede rin tayo dito mag C5.
Tapos, sa akin yung foot.
Ay, oo, sa akin pala yung foot. Sorry naman. Tapos kay Jeloy scrub. Okay yung product kasi pwede mo siyang gamitin everyday dahil natural siya.
Nasaan pablo yung ano?
Hindi. Mega mali nilagay ko.
Maganda yung salt kit ko na yun.
Din. Ang lambot nga. Kahit ngayon ganito ko ang lambot. O, di ba? Sasabihin ko sana sa'yo foot scrub kasi ang sarap. Ang sarap ng massage. Ayun lang. Ang sarap ng massage. Streets are full of... Uy, saan na dito? So, na to, di ba?
Simula nun.
Kakaramdam na ako. Nawasan yung camera.
Birit pa.
Yung exposure yung braso
mo. Na-record ko na
yun.
Sige. Dalikan tayo mo naman yun.
Hindi foundation kasi di. It's ano, foundation day.
Oy, dali. Kantay mo naman yan.
Ano ba dali, mawawala ng battery yan?
Kantay mo nga muna.
Na 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 na. Nakita ko pinost nung ano, kausap ko na volunteer sa Save the Laguna Pitbulls. Ang cute, diba? Pero sana makavisit kami dun sa kennel nila soon. Sa Laguna kasi, so medyo malayo, kailangan mag-aalat ka talaga ng time. Pero ang Save the Laguna Pitbulls pala, guys. Huwag nang tanggalin, Jelly naman. Kasi may binili ako sa kanya. Tapos kagabi ko lang siya nakausap. Yung Morphe 35O. Yung kapatid ko kasi wala siyang makuha nung time na nag-order siya. Ito, tinag niya ako dun sa picture. Wait lang. Thank you ah. Pasensya na. Wait lang. Nakikita niyo ba maayos? Wait.
Sasagot pa siya.
Pero thank you, Mayan. And nice meeting him. Tapos nagpagupit ako kanina, guys. Ayan o. Ang ganda nung dulo kasi parang medyo may yung ganon. Kasi yung buko talagang... Wala talagang ka-shape-shape. Kaya na-appreciate ko pagka binu-blow-dry ng ganyan yan. Dahil hindi ako nagbu-blow-dry sa bahay, feeling ko na nadadry yung buhok ko pag ginagawa ko ng sobra. Yung buhok. Ganyan na siya. Ay, yung kilikili ko, may exposure na naman. Ganyan siya. Ang nabawa sa kanya siguro, mga yung ganito. Yan. Medyo mahaba-haba din.
Last questions. Hindi ko na-expect yun, guys. And though I cannot answer all
I'm
of your
watching.
Questions, just one video and try my best to answer as much as I can in just one sitting. Binasa ko talaga yon one by one and I've already pre-screened it and I think that some of the questions that might compromise my security. So here are all of your questions that got in. So from here, guys, I'm going to pick the questions that I'll be answering and then the last 7 questions will get to win the Tony Moly gift tags. Without further ado, let's proceed with the video. If you wanna know more about me, please keep on watching.
Guys,
really sorry,
fan na fan,
no? point today.
First time, huh? First time.
My face is not simply allowing me to put anything on it. My face is peeling like crazy. And it's not my peeling, let me tell
peeling
you. So just
crazy.
Sharing earlier, guys.
Peeling. Peeling crazy.
On it just enhances the peeling.
Peeling crazy.
So generally, like, natural lighting is always free. So if you have good quality videos in terms of presentation, mas maraming audience ang mag-engage because people want clear videos and of the day, you're just fooling yourself. Let me tell you guys, the viewers now are very intelligent and they will know. They will know if you're very genuine in your videos or if you're...
sa French Bakery ni Jeloy, tapos nag-take out ako ng salad, sa Go Salad. Malapit lang kasi dito yun. Ito yung magiging snack ko mamaya sa movie house.
Tapat na tigat na yun. 5:30.
Ito yung gagawin namin sa susunod. Tinuturo nila. Alin ba dyan, guys? Bean Boozled.
Pag may time kami, gagawin namin.
Iba iba papunta?
Pagkatapos namin bumili ng popcorn, dito kami sa may bilihan ng Jollibee, tapos nagtitingin kami ng panggamit namin sa Bean Boozled Challenge. Ito yung bibili namin. Sino mahal yung nasa
kasi
baba?
Kasi nag-take out kami ng popcorn. Ayan. Take out ng popcorn.
Iwan na natin.
Manonood talaga kami ng movie. Hindi kakatapos lang namin manood ng movie.
Sa movie yung manood. Sa aming movie ng popcorn.
Kinakabahan na daw sila. Bili na namin tong Bean Boozled na yung lumalabas sa taas.
Yung pata mo sa likod, oh.
Ayan, naunaw
na ko. Nakakagulo dito sa bahay kasi galing ako dun sa bahay ng friend namin. Tapos sinawagan ako ng kapatid ko kasi umalis sa isa namin kasang bahay kasama yung dala yung mga alas ko tsaka yung dala ng alas ng kapatid ko. Initingnan namin sa CCTV tapos i-report sa barangay kung paan. Buti na lang na picture ng kuya ID niya. Initingnan namin yung CCTV kung paano nakaalis si Ate Maribel. I don't know what time it is already dahil tutulog lang ako ng an hour before going to the police station to report the incident. Umalis nga si Ate Bel. I know nakita niyo siya sa isang sa ilang vlogs ko rin nandun siya. And unfortunately, umalis siya. Dala-dala niya yung mga gamit ko and gamit ng kapatid ko. Ayun. So, hindi namin alam kung bakit ganun niya ginawa kasi ang bait-bait talaga namin sa kanya. Parang pamilya na yung turing namin. Siguro minsan talagang kahit gaano mo i-treat yung isang tao, alam niya na may CCTV, pero itinuloy niya pa rin. Pagdating ko, chinik ko yung lagay na alahas ko. Wala na talaga laman. Yung mga dinesign ko na alahas, wala na siya. Tsaka yung mga pandili ko na ginagamit, wala na rin. Kahit yung bigay ni The Love Shop, Love Salinas of The Love Shop, wala na rin siya. And susunod kong chinik, nirimind sa akin ni Jello yung camera daw, yung laptop and all. Hindi naman siya nadala. Kasi nung nakita namin si Ate Bel sa CCTV, wala siya talagang... wala sa itsura niya na may kukunin siya dahil nakapambahay lang siya. Tapos wala siyang kahit anong dala. And yung guard kasi sa amin, sanay na lumalabas si Ate Bel kasi inuutusan namin siya. So, ayun. Bag full of goodies from the Cream Factory and let's dig in. It has my name on it, Anakai. And then, inside I have this bath cream. And then another bath cream in here. Magkaiba sila na flavor. This is goat's milk and avocado. And then the first one is goat's milk and yogurt. And then I have a puff. And then towel. Tapos ano to? May dalawang Saffarel Intimate Wash. Scrub in a tub from the Cream Factory as well. Goat's milk and seaweed. And then another scrub in a tub in a different... scent, goat's milk and honey, and then also some cards that will explain the product better. Thank you to Miss Ched of the Cream Factory for inviting me. And then I also got this Morphe palette, the 35O, and ito kasi limited siya and mahirap maghanap ng ganito ang palette. Here it is. Thank you, Mayan, for meeting up with me kanina sa Mega Mall for this palette. Uniqlo, I got 3 tops and then itong frame. Na-cute siya. So, palalagyan ko siya ng lens. Hope you enjoyed today's vlog, guys. And see you on my next